quickly reverses out. She's the only one out of line. And they're away, racing here as they get away. Klopp, number three, not with the fact it's a recall. Flag is waving. The flagman waving. They just found out now, so they're starting to pull up. So it's been a full start here, a recall for this Heed Your Hunch at Betway handicap. A couple of the jockeys not 100% certain at the moment, but it looks as if most of them are now pulling up. Although whether they can stop these sprinters before they get to the winning line will be another question. They're in third position and closing. Behind those, Lord of the Glen, then Global Humour and Amazing Alba behind those. And Klopp heads down now to the furlong pole. She's had a lot of say in this race and she could end up winning it by the looks of things. She's now two or three lengths ahead. Carfi in second place, Global Humour in third position. And it is a big afternoon. She's run a massive race. Klopp wins. Global Humour's home in second place. Carfi in third and behind those, Lord of the Glen in